Thank you, everybody. Welcome to our fourth annual Community Band by the Sea in Wildwood, New Jersey. We're so excited that you are all here. We actually do this every year. It's been the last weekend in July, and it's been a lot of fun. And to let you know who we have on stage, all these different folks up here, which I'll explain in a little bit, actually play in different groups. They come down here to vacation, and some also live around the area, and we put together a band. So it's a lot of fun to come and play for you. Our first selection for you was an overture from an operetta called Jolly Robbers, and it's from Franz von Suppe. If you know anything about Franz von Suppe, it was all orchestral pieces, and it was for comedy. And his pieces and his operettas, are not even played today anymore, yet they live in the band world. So it's very nice to obviously bring this music back to you and play for you overtures that live in this early 1900s kind of community band world. Our next selection for you is going to be On the Jersey Shore March, which we are, obviously. It was originally written for the Asbury Park Resorts, but we're gonna bring it down here to Wildwood. It's by Arthur Pryor, who was part of Sousa's band and also had a band. And our band plays this march for you every year. And speaking of that, we started this program to honor bands from the early 1900s, such as the Wildwood Iron and Scrap Band that used to welcome beachgoers to this island when they came on train. So back in the day, the folks would come on train and there would be a band that was associated with the Iron and Scrap Band that would play for everybody. So that's why we're here for you today. Well, thank you so much. I can hear the seagulls like it too as they fly past the stage and yammer yammer while we're playing. So I always joke with everybody up here. It's just wonderful to be down here and to hear the seagulls come through. Our next two selections we actually have for you is a selection that was written for the Great Britain Fireworks in London, Green Park, in April of 1749. It went along with a celebration of kind of dance movement style of Baroque dance suites in six movements. And this particular piece used today is used for fireworks. Unfortunately, we can't get you fireworks, but if you were here every Friday night in Wildwood, they have fireworks at 10 o'clock. And in case you can put that memory of hearing and seeing those fireworks as you hear our next piece, it's a piece for the music for the Royal Fireworks, and it's just a delight. The next selection for us was actually written for a specific historic inn in Cape May, New Jersey, in 1882 by the U.S. Marine Band, and it was first performed by the composer and his band, John Philip Sousa. This piece is called Congress Hall, and if you go down to Cape May, it's a yellow building down there with huge on the beach, and this piece was actually written for that building, and that will be our second selection by John Philip Sousa.
Thank you.
Gets put together. We actually rehearse on Friday yesterday. So we were here about 10 o'clock and we finished at 3. And then we came back here about 5 o'clock and we touched up on a few things. And then our concert is 7. So what I'm saying is that we don't meet regularly. And as you can see, the music, and especially with that last one, you saw a lot of fingers moving quite quickly and people looking at me going, how are we going to do this? And I always give them a smile and say, we're gonna do it. And they do a great job. So give them a round of applause for playing so well with such a short amount of time. Speaking of this, I just wanted to tell you of what bands that these folks play in. From Pennsylvania, we have members from Easton Municipal Band, the Lehigh University Philharmonic, Makunji Community Band, Northwestern Lehigh School Band, and the Ringgold Band. So I wanna give a round of applause for Pennsylvania. Oh, I did forget one. Trinity. I did, yeah. Yeah. Trinity and Centennial Band from Pennsylvania. Sorry, thank you. Not on my list. From Maryland, we have the Bel Air Community Band, the Baltimore Ravens Marching Band, Rehoboth Concert Band, Upper Chesapeake Community Band, and I will say they were all excited about the purple shirts because of the Baltimore Ravens. But anyway, I know we're Eagles country here, but give them a round of applause from Maryland. From New York State, we have folks from the Marist College Band, the Southern Dutchess Community Band, and the Tappan Zee Bridgemen. Give the New York State folks a round of applause. And New Jersey, we have folks from the Atlantic Pops, the Bloddenburg Band, the Bloomfield Civic Band, Hanover Wind Symphony, Hinsdale Music and Arts, yeah. Morris Plains Community Band, Ocean County Band, Union College Community Orchestra and Jazz Ensemble, the Westfield Community Concert Band, and for the first time this year, which we're super stoked about, the Wildwood High School Band, right here in Wildwood. Thank you so much. Our next selection is keeping with our beach sea theme. This was originally set for 4 movements, and it's a sea shanty, Princess Royal, Admiral Benbow, and Portsmouth, and it's entitled Sea Songs by Rafe Val Williams. And then we're going to play our encore march, which is about the sounds of a shipyard. You'll hear anvils, you'll hear riveting machines, and it was created by the U.S. Shipping Board back in the day to illustrate the metal working of this thing. And for those of you who might know a little bit about me, I'll give you a little bit of an advertisement. In about 2 weeks from now, I'm going to be doing something similar to this up in Bethlehem, Pennsylvania. We're going to be recreating the Bethlehem Steel Company Band at Music Fest on Saturday, August 10th at 5:30, which this piece is actually going to be performed at to show, illustrate kind of the sounds of the metallic in a piece called The Volunteers by John Philip Sousa.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. I'm glad you enjoyed that one, especially all the metallic sounds. I love that piece. And yes, that was a siren in the beginning, and no, it was not the fire department going past, even though we did ask them the one time now. No, I'm just joking. Our next selection for you, I actually want to dedicate this to a gentleman that played in our group last year and unfortunately is no longer with us, who passed away early this year. His name is Kerry Meads, and he was a percussionist of all sorts, played on Broadway. He played with a lot of the Philharmonics and the different orchestras, and he was in a lot of community bands. He was well-liked. He came to us last year, has family who had a condo down here, and he really added so much to our percussion section, and he was just an overall great guy. If you remember last year, if you were here, at 7 o'clock, we had rolling thunder and lightning storms coming in, and we started about an hour late, and held the ship with me up here, along with a couple band members, so all the things wouldn't fly away. Overall, a great guy, and I wanted to dedicate this next piece to him. It's Oh Danny Boy, an Irish tune, by a piece called Irish Tune from County Derry by Percy Granger.
Thank you.
So if you knew Kerry, that was more his speed. The last piece, Basin Street Blues down in St. Louis. And lovely piece, lovely jazz piece. We're actually gonna play one more number for you. We're gonna take a few minutes break so we can kind of catch our breath, especially after playing some of these notes. And we'll kind of come back in 10 to 15 minutes after that. I'm sure you will know this one. It's our National March. It's a very big crowd pleaser. It was played on 4th of July all the time. Does anybody know what it is yet? Really? It's our National March? We don't know what it is? So go ahead, say it, man.
Stars and Stripes Forever.
Ah, Stars and Stripes Forever. You'll know it, John Philip Sousa.
Thank you.
Don't go anywhere. We have plenty for you. We'll be back in about 15 minutes.
Thank you.
thank you so much. And thank you for coming and staying for our second half. The piece that you just heard was what I call the Europe side of John Philip Sousa, Julius Fuick. And he was a bandmaster in Austria-Hungary army. And he was known for the entry of the gladiators, if you know that piece. And that was the Florentiner March. I do want to let you know out there, if any of you are interested, as you can see on the stage, we are in different color shirts up here, all in purple. And each year we have been getting different shirt colors. And we have past year shirt colors available for sale in some limiting sizes, I'll say. So if you're interested in purchasing them, it's one is $30. And if you get two, it's $50. And if you see over there, my wife Becky that's in purple, if you can wave her hand, and her mom Tracy, they have them, and it's right behind the chair over there. So if you're interested in checking out what kind of selections we do have. Our next selection for you is a piece called The Bowery, The Sidewalks of New York, Sweet Rosie O'Grady, Daisy Bell, Comrades, Little Anne Rooney, She May Have Seen Better Days, The Band Played On, and After the Ball, in a piece called Old Timers March, or Old Timers Waltz, excuse me, I said March. After that, our encore march, is what I meant to say, is going to be a famous circus march, and this was played with the three Robinson circus groups, which was claimed the Robinson Famous Shows, the Yankee Robinson Circus, and the John Robinson Circus. And the person who composed this is a name by the name of Carl King, who spent his career playing in these circus bands. And I always like to tell this little tidbit about Carl King. Carl King never liked any of his music. He hardly didn't like most of it that he composed because it was just his working music. And you will hear, with the second selection, The March, you will hear how challenging and how fun these pieces are to play. So enjoy Robinson's Grand Entry by Carl King.
Thank you.
Our next selection, we're going to take you back to 1939 through 1942, which was an era that many people still love today, and still music is still made for today, called the Big Band Era. In the Big Band Era, the composer that we're going to listen to kind of unfortunately had a short life, was in the military, and also had his own group, and composed songs such as Tuxedo Junction, Jersey Bounce, American Patrol, and Little Brown Jug, a tribute to Glenn Miller. Then our next selection after that will be a lively dance of tunes that are traditional folk by Johann Brahms, and I'm sure you'll know it, but probably not by the name, Hungarian Dance Number 5.
Thank you.
Getting to that time, we're almost done, but we have one more selection for you, so please hang on. I do want to really quickly mention a few sponsors that has helped us be up on this stage. One being George F. Boyer Museum, Healthy Nutrition Knowledge, the Wildwood Video Archive with Joey, if you've watched him online, The Sun Magazine, the Greater Wildwoods Tourism Improvement and Development Authority, Arts and Music Emporium, the Wildwoods Boardwalk and Wildwood Business District, Alumni Grill, which is actually over here, and as well as the Cardinal, which is a local hotel that helped us with a few discount hotel rooms. So if you give all those sponsors a round of applause for being here. I also want to point out, and I always say this, and I'm not trying to get brownie points, but my other half, my better half, who always helps me with this concert, helps with all the sponsorship, gets us up here, designs of the shirts, is that lady right there, Becky Long, that's in the purple, if you give her a round of applause. And I'd also, if you could, give the round of applause to these great musicians and the great band that we have for 2024. Our final selection that we have for you, not to get anything the way the world is, but to go to Americana. We're going to play for you Amazing Grace. Thank you. Well, I didn't mean to lie for you, but we do have an encore for you. I always like to end this the way John Philip Sousa did, and we're actually going to play our national anthem for you at the end of the concert rather than the beginning of the concert, because he was pushing our country. So please rise for our national anthem. Thank you so much, everybody. Thank you for coming and seeing the annual Community Band by the Sea concert. We'll see you in 1 year at the end of July. Thank you so much, everybody. I appreciate you. Bye-bye now.